Welcome back to SRBPS online classes. Have you learned about patterns? I think you have learned pattern before this class. Today we are going to do pattern in the exercise from page number 129, lesson number 12 in your maths book. Okay, the children in the park can be seen making a line. This forms a pattern. Like we observe that while making a line, the children are standing like this, girl, boy, girl, boy, girl, boy, girl, boy. The children are standing in a manner that forms a pattern. Girl, boy, girl, boy, girl, boy, girl, boy. Activity 1. Look at the patterns given below. Take the picture which comes next in the pattern. How will come the picture next? First is, yes, children, that is jug, pot, then what will come next? What will come next after pot? What will come? Jug. So we will take on jug. Come on, next one. Mango, banana. So what will come next after banana? Mango. So we will take on mango. Next. Yes, come on the next. This is bottle guard, carrot. Next will come. What will come after carrot? Here is bottle guard. So we will take on bottle guard. Come on the next page number 130. Okay. So we will do the exercise on page number 130. Activity 2. Study the following patterns and complete them. This is the table of 3. 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9, 3 fours are 12, 3 fives are 15, and 3 sixes are 18. This is called pattern. Come on here. 5, 15, 30, this is the table of 5. So everyone know the table of 5. 5 2s are 10, 5 3s are 15, 5 4s are 20, 5 5s are 25, 5 6 are 30. Come on here, this is the table of 10. 10, 10 2s are 20, 10 3s are 30, 10 4s are 40, 10 5s are 50, 10 6s are 60, 10 7s are 70. Come on, question number 4. Star, oval. What will come after oval? Star. And then again, oval. Then again, star. Then again, oval. Okay? Come on here. These are the stars. We will count the corners. It has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 corners. It has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, what will come after this this star? It has 6 corners. So, now we will make 8 corners. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, how we will make? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 corner. Again, 8 corner. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Again, we will make 6 corner. 6 are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 corner. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 corner. Okay, come on here. This is triangle. Again triangle. This is the corner up and here is the corner down. Up, down. Now we will make the corner up. Here we will make the corner down. We will make the corner up. We will make the corner down. Come on here. N. This is again N. This is another type of N. N. Now we will make straight N. After that, we will make this N, again straight N, again this N. Understood everyone? This is the pattern. Come on here, T, then this T, and then again T, and then this T, then we will make straight T, and we'll make like this, again straight T, we'll make like this. This is complete the pattern. Thank you.